Yes, it is mine. Okay. I just brought it.
Okay, here we go. This is honey.
Push that one out. This.
Wow. Wow. That is amazing. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Did you close yet?
Okay, never mind. So stop. Stop right there.
Where do you want?
Go outside. You'll see where they are. Already on the ground. Over there by the door.
I can smell the honey.
Yamin, this is worker brood. Baby bees that are workers. This is drones, bigger by 30%. And each one of these is, you see, a hexagonal shape?
Yes.
Yeah? That's what the bee does, because it's the most strong structure using the least amount of building material. So they're most efficient.
Right.
So what I'm going to do here is start the vacuum. All right. There we go.
the little one?
Oh, I'm good, okay.
You good right now?
Yeah.
Any bad still?
No.
Yeah, this is a very old hive. It's been here for a few years.
Oh my god. Wow. Crazy.
Wow. This is honey. This is the top. And this is the brood. The brood is here. You see the honeycomb shape? That's the capped brood. You see this over here? It's just capped food, sugar and honey. Cool. But this is the brood.
What is the brood?
Brood is the babies, the larva.
On the next one, the next one they have
captured. I think this one is honey. Give me the hose.
When I get my instruction, put it in the other frame, the other one.
It's
this
too
one?
Big.
It's too big. It's too big.
So you want all the way on the roof.
The first thing, it's pretty high up there.
Okay. So, but I can't get up there.
Do you want to go up the ladder or not? It's up to you.
I'm going to go up a ladder and you're going to go up a ladder, right? Together?
Okay, so one, two, hold three.
My back. Hold her back. You hold her back. Hold my back.
Yes.
Just push on my back. Push on her back.
Okay.
Come on, you got my back?
Yeah, here we go.
I had it a little further apart, but
All right, good.
You got anything, Sam?
Okay, it's.
Are you good?
It's leaning on there. Yeah.
Okay, a little more. Ready?
Wait, there's some weird thing in the way. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Oh, I can't.
All right, I got it.
Okay, I'm on the board.
Okay. There we are. That's it.
Okay, good, good.
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 Okay, now, folks, you get to come out. And why should I do this? You're going to be sticking their little heads through the screen some of the way.
Oh, you put it on.
So you kind of go slow like this. It's not a queen excluder. It's an everything excluder.
No excluder? It's an everything excluder.
Everything excluder, yeah.
Even the little babies don't get to go through.
We've got to watch. We don't pull bees through there.
So you need some Vaseline. Just freezing.
They just they get anxious and they want to go.
So you want to put your little stuff on mine? You want to put a bee to your stuff on mine? So it's not on your box?
She might have been dead already. No, I want that slot there. It's a little more ventilation. The bees can't get in through it, though?
No, I meant so the ants can't get in.
Oh.
If you wanted a bee on there.
I think they find their way. If they really want, they will find their way anyway.
Yeah, white grease doesn't matter what you use, does it?
Yeah. See, I think there were some dead ones in there. They just need dragged out.
Some people put that is oil.
There we go.
I don't like that idea, but I guess it's.
But they've been blocked up into here.
Okay.
To unite with, we want them to take care for the babies.
Yes.
All that stuff we cut out and saved is the future of the hive. Probably the queen is in here. Now there's some sitting on the top, and they're trying to get everybody oriented to this is the new home. So they're all kind of standing there. You see them just standing there.
So Susan, how big do you think the hive is?
How big? Like numbers of bees?
Yes.
Oh, 80,000. 80,000, yeah, at least. Yeah, a big hive.
Wow.
Like I would have at my bee yard for making honey.
Wow.
A strong hive for making honey is 60,000 bees or more.
And so now those bees do not like the almond oil.
They don't like the smell of the almond oil. It's a repellent to them.
Okay.
So when I just put a little bit of it inside in their old space, they go away from the area.